I'm about to test and see how good your color vision actually is. Among the four squares you see on the screen right now, you have to find the letter that sits within the dominant color. So, for instance, the top left corner, you see there's a letter A in purple circles within a blue square. Now, I need you to do the rest of the three. All right, don't worry. I'm going to give you the answers soon enough. But now, why did I even have you do that test in the first place? Well, wouldn't you know it, that women actually have enhanced color vision. They are able to see a broader spectrum of colors than most men can. Now, this is all due to two special cones within the woman's eyes that allows them to see more colors on a broader spectrum. So when a man sees the color purple, a woman might see the color grape or plum or eggplant. Who knows? So I stumbled upon this fact when I was searching for traits that women have that men don't. I did this because the month of March is Women's History Month. And better yet, on March 8th is International Women's Day. So this video is going to explain some of the greatest history that women have produced within the world, as well as it's going to give you some facts about women that I'm sure you did not know. I almost forgot. The answers to the vision test are K, X, and E. Now, let's get into the video.
Did you know that contrary to some misconceptions, women actually have a stronger immune system compared to men? That's right, ladies. The research shows that women, thanks to their higher levels of estrogen, are generally better equipped to fend off infections and diseases. This fascinating hormone plays a crucial role in boosting the body's immune response, making women's health resilience a subject worthy of appreciation and study. Speaking of health, did you know Dr. Elizabeth Blackwell shattered glass ceilings in the medical field by becoming the first woman to receive a medical degree in the United States in 1849? Her achievements paved the way for countless women in medicine. Notably, she co-founded the New York Infirmary for Indigent Women and Children, providing essential services and training opportunities for women. But Dr. Blackwell isn't the only woman who deserves our admiration for breaking barriers. Marie Curie, a physicist and chemist, was the first woman to win a Nobel Prize and the only person to have won Nobel Prizes in two different scientific fields in physics and chemistry. Her discoveries of radium and polonium and her work on radiation have had a lasting impact on science and medicine.
Wow, winning one Nobel Peace Prize seems hard enough, but to win two seems nearly impossible. Just like the idea of multitasking. You wouldn't believe what I just learned about women and multitasking. Find out.
Are you guilty of trying to tackle too many tasks at once? It might feel productive, but let's dive into why multitasking might not be as effective as we think. First off, our brains aren't designed to handle multiple demanding tasks simultaneously. Instead of genuine multitasking, our brain switches its focus from one task to another, leading to inefficiencies and errors. So what does this mean for our performance? Studies reveal that attempting to multitask can lead to a higher rate of mistakes and slow us down, making it tough to complete any task efficiently. Furthermore, this approach pressures our working memory, hampering our ability to manage complex tasks effectively. Interestingly, there's a twist in this tale. Research suggests that women might have an edge in multitasking compared to men. Their brains are seemingly wired to manage multiple tasks simultaneously, enabling them to excel in coordinating various responsibilities and roles. So the next time you're tempted to multitask, remember, it might not be as beneficial as it seems. But if you must, it might just be a woman's game. Some of the best women multitaskers worked over at NASA during the space race. These brilliant mathematicians were known as human computers. Women like Kathrine Johnson, Dorothy Vaughan, and Mary Jackson played crucial roles in the success of space missions, a story popularized by the film Hidden Figures.
It could be old math. Something that looks at the problem numerically and not theoretically. Math is always dependable.
For you, it is.
Speaking of computers, women have been pioneers in technology too. Ada Lovelace, often regarded as the world's first computer programmer, laid the groundwork for modern computing in the 1800s. Talk about a visionary.
A visionary, indeed. This list is getting long. What else are women better at than men?
Now, ladies, here's an astonishing fact that underscores the incredible resilience you embody. Did you know that numerous studies suggest that women have a higher pain tolerance compared to men? This isn't just about enduring pain. It's a testament to the remarkable strength that defines womanhood.
Settle down, are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so.
And there's more. Women tend to outlive men. While the reasons behind this fascinating phenomenon are varied and complex, it's thought that biological advantages, such as the protective effects of the X chromosome and certain hormonal differences, play a significant role. Together, these facts celebrate the endurance and vitality that make women truly exceptional. Now that we know women are just built different, let's talk sports. Did you know that Kathrine Switzer was the first woman to officially run the Boston Marathon in 1967? She registered using only her initials KV Switzer to avoid gender bias. Her resilience changed the face of women's marathon running forever. Another amazing fact is women tend to excel in communication skills, both verbal and nonverbal. This is attributed to the larger corpus callosum, the bundle of nerve fibers connecting the two hemispheres of the brain, allowing for enhanced communication between the brain's two halves. This could be linked to the release of endorphins and oxytocin during childbirth, contributing to an increased pain threshold. And due to these excellent communication skills, we have been honored with authors such as J.K. Rowling, the brilliant mind behind the Harry Potter series. She faced initial struggles and rejections. What many may not know is that she wrote under the pen name Robert Galbraith for her crime novels to experience the publishing process anonymously.
You're a wizard, Harry. You know what actually is wizardry? People's memory. Like yours. Do you remember the name of the first ever woman doctor? Let's see who has the better memory.
Let's talk about a remarkable trait that often goes unnoticed, women's memory capabilities. Did you know that women generally have an upper hand when it comes to remembering things? This is possibly because the hippocampus, the part of the brain responsible for forming memories, is larger and more active in women. Furthermore, women tend to be quick learners, excelling particularly in learning environments. They're not just fast at picking up new concepts, but do so with impressive efficiency, highlighting their adaptability and quick wits. And when it comes to leading, women truly shine. Their innate qualities of empathy, collaboration, and effective communication fashion them into leaders who aren't just successful, but are profoundly inclusive. This unique approach to leadership is not just inspiring, but essential in today's diverse world. In essence, women's contributions in these areas are immense and deserve our wholehearted appreciation. Let's acknowledge and celebrate these incredible strengths they bring to our lives and society. When talking about leaders, you have to talk about the women that have made waves in the business world too. Madam C.J. Walker, a self-made millionaire in the early 1900s, became one of the first African-American female entrepreneurs, revolutionizing the hair care industry. Through her perseverance and innovative approach, she not only transformed how African-American women cared for their hair, but also broke barriers for women in business. Her legacy continues to inspire aspiring entrepreneurs around the world. Following in her remarkable footsteps, Malala Yousafzai, a young advocate for girls' education, has impacted the global community by standing up for the right to education against formidable challenges. Her courage and determination have shone a light on the importance of education for all, especially for girls in regions where it's fiercely opposed.
There you have it. From doctors to supercomputers to people that made the first computer to multi-millionaires, women have done it all. And this video is meant for you to think about the women around you, to give them appreciation and just thank them for being who they are. Again, this is Mind Muscle TV. Our goal here is just to teach you something new, something that you're curious about, something that you might not know everything about. If you like this video, consider dropping us a like and subscribing to us. We drop new videos every week. And until next time, as always, stay curious.